Edward is an old and cunning ninja. He works pretty hard and has plenty of experience on the island of Sodor. He's a very useful engine, although he is not a very strong engine. But he doesn't need to be strong or fast. One morning, Sir Topham had sent for Edward and asked him to collect the heavy goods train. "I need you to do that for me. Can you manage it?" "Yes, sir. I will try, sir," replied Edward, and he was off. By the time Edward got to the works, he was a bit anxious since the train was feeling very heavy. Once Edward coupled up, the guard blew his whistle. At first, Edward was slipping a lot since it was heavy. He puffed and pulled until he started moving. At the start, Edward was puffing slowly. Slowly that he had trouble going fast. But he was passing stations. Then Edward had to go up Gordon's Hill, and it was very hard. Edward puffed slowly. He couldn't move his wheel, slippery against the hill. "Come on, boy," cried his driver. "You can do it. Resist a little more." Edward was breathing heavily. I can't." Edward puffed. "You can do it, Edward. You may not be strong, but this time use your might," cried his driver. With the determination Edward had, he used it to get up the hill. He reached the top, and he puffed down the other side. He was proud that he was able to get to the other side of the hill with Henry's regular goods. Once he arrived at the station, the passengers cheered, uncoincidentally. "Hurrah! Hurrah! Hurrah for Edward! Hurrah for Edward!" they cheered. In the shed, Edward was feeling happy to manage one of Henry's regular goods. The engines were feeling happy for Edward, but Gordon wasn't impressed. But to no one in particular, he secretly was. "I may be an old engine, but you can also show strength in different ways," said Edward, as he went to sleep in the sheds.